When did you decide you wanted to go on a mission?
Oh, that's a great question. Thank you, Rebecca.
You're welcome. I'm a great moderator.
So I think I'd always wanted... Oh my gosh, I forgot about a critical point.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I reminded you.
Thank you. You're welcome. I always wanted to go on a mission, like as long as I could remember.
Yeah.
All the way back when I was a little kid, I remember the missionaries coming over and teaching us or having dinner with us. And I remember thinking, that's cool. Like,
I want to do that.
And especially because it's like, hey, you can be a missionary too. I was like, duh, I'm going to be a missionary now. Like, mm-hmm. It was really never a decision. It was just always something that I was
just wanting to do.
And nobody talked me into it. No one convinced me. It was just like, that's just what I do. And I want to do that. And that's going to be so much fun.
Yeah.